Assalamu alaikum, I am here with my channel Splash the Knowledge. Today I have decided to do the envelope decor by using these spray paints. As you can see, I have picked four colors. The one is red, the another is yellow, this is called light blue color, and the last one is the green color. I will use these four spray paints to do decor of envelope. The theme of envelope decor is Taj Mahal. As you know, Taj Mahal is a mahal made by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan to house the tomb of his favorite wife Mumtaz Mahal. It is made on the south bank of Yamuna River in the Indian city Agra. It is one of the tourist attraction in India, and it is in the seven wonders of the world. Now, so I have decided to do the craft work of Taj Mahal. So I have already made the cutouts of Taj Mahal. I am placing it as all, as you can see, I have placed it on the envelope. I've placed it in the inclined way. Press it hard to fix it. Now I have picked green color spray. As you can see, spray it carefully and smoothly. Now I will use all these four color spray paints one by one, and I'll fill all the white portion of the envelope with these spray paints. This is one of the easiest and quickest way to do the decor of envelope. Sometimes we have limited time and we have more tasks, so you can do this activity in that time. Now in the last, I'm using the yellow color to give the final look to envelope. Now I will leave it to dry. After this yellow paint, I'll leave it to dry for some time. It becomes dried very quickly. Now I will gently remove the cutout of Taj Mahal from the envelope. As you can see, I am removing the cutout of Taj Mahal from the envelope. And now you can see the white color Taj Mahal is visible on envelope. I hope you will like the video, so please like, comment and subscribe my channel for more videos. So for this time, goodbye.